the 7:45, so a bit up his diving, but it was enough for the win thanks to the red light from LBO. Bruce Edge getting all crossed up in the burnout in that little blue Tirana, taking on this fairly stock looking Ford AU Falcon, but I can tell you it's not stock, it's dialed in with a 7.74. Edge dialed in with a 7.03.